Hi, okay, this video is for anybody that's wondered what chestnut blossoms look like. They're actually just these fuzzy looking catkins coming off the tips of the trees. Most of these are male catkins. Let me show you what the female flower looks like. You see that? Those little green ones that have the little yellow thing sticking out, those are the female flowers. And that's what all of these fuzzy catkins are there to pollinate.